you today really shaped up in a hurry, didn't you? You know, did you ever notice how some days can start out so and then suddenly something wonderful happens, and your whole outlook just suddenly changes.
That was totally uncalled for. Look at me, Ernest. Just look at me. I'm soaking wet.
And there seems to be something wrong with your, blouse.
Oh, I have a hole in my stomach. Oh, I have a hole in my stomach.
Yeah. And you're still alive.
That's another miracle.
Oh, no, it isn't.
Potion too.
Well, I hardly needed it.
So that's why you look the way you do. And you are dead.
When did you take it anyway?
October 26, 1985, way before you.
What are you two talking about?
The potion.
What potion?
How much did you have? Everything I had, and that was cheap.
You took a potion?
Beauty book my butt.
Wait a second.
Free weights, exercise.
I don't think this is a miracle at all.
You're a fraud, Helen. You're a walking lie, and I can see right through you.
Speaking of which, as a friend, some advice. I would stay out of a bathing suit for a while. At least a two-piece. Or if I...
Damn, I just fixed this.
On guard.
Girls, let's just calm down. I'm sure we can settle this peacefully in the... What?
You should learn not to compete with me. I always win.
Ha! Ha! You may have always won, but you never played fair.
I don't care how I played. I won!
I'll just be upstairs.
Yeah. That's because you could raise your legs higher and wider than anyone.
And better!
And look at you now. Yeah! You couldn't raise an eyebrow without major surgery.
I've raised a lot more than an eyebrow in my day, you skinny, phony, hollow.
You've lost your one and only talent.
Which was one more talent than you had, you former fatso? Wait a minute. This is ridiculous. We can't even hurt each other. We can't even inflict pain.
Pain? I'll tell you about pain. Bobby O'Brien. Scott Hunter. Ernest Menville. That's pain. I loved every one of them, and they loved me. I will not speak to you till you put your head on straight. They were all I had, and you took them away from me. Not because you loved them, not because you cared, but just to hurt me. You hurt me on purpose.